Hey, what's up everybody? It's Respectable. This is part 35 of my Dark Souls 2 series. In the last video we did the rest of the Frigid Outskirts area, which sucked ass. It was fucking miserable. I did not enjoy it at all. But we beat that boss, summons and all. Made it happen. Got it done. We're done with that DLC. Now we can move on. I think next up is the DLC over by the Iron Keep or some shit like that. Start off by doing some leveling. But yeah, I'm just gonna be commentating while I play. Let's get on with it. So I think I need to go to this bonfire right here. And yeah. I think. Pretty sure. I forgot to repair my weapons. Shit, I didn't break the other one.
I'll be around.
Well, I'll break that one first, I guess. See, but you can't just break it over a rock. So I already know, I'm gonna kill one enemy, it's gonna break. It's fine though. It's all great, it's all grand. Going here. Shotting those knights feels pretty fucking good. Wow. Okay. I remember when they actually did substantial damage. Yeah, he can hit through the lever, but I can't hit through the lever. That seems fair. Fuck off. Pull the lever. The weapon hasn't broken yet. I'm fine with it. Holy shit. We're good. Okay, I think we're almost there. A little bit farther. She didn't see this here when I fucking killed this boss. The iron dude, what's his name? shit. The fuck's happening? Does this guy have a face? I know that this is the scholar of the first sim, but this is the first time I've seen him.
No one has come this far. Not for a very long while. Your honor, do you wish to shed this curse? Then accept the fate of your ilk and face the trouble. And yes, you have already joined the Crestfallen.
Maybe he doesn't have a face.
Yama, bring me a tomb. Very few indeed have, and yet your journey is half grown hollow. Young hollow, seek of he who
I killed Vendrick.
Fledgling hollow.
Oh, see you later. Can I light this bonfire? Oh shit. Huge. Now I should be able to get to the DLC through this. Do some reading quick. All this shit's very interesting. Go to do this. What is this, some PvP shit? I think it is. Okay, let's see if this DLC is better than the last one. Alright. Taking in the atmosphere. What was that? Smelter wedge? Okay. I can make that jump, or I could just drop down like a normal person. Let's go this way first. Is that an enemy? Oh yeah. I can't hit him. Oh. It's a good thing I picked up that item. Smelter wedge is how you deal with those enemies. It's a fucking really good thing I picked up the item. Fancy soul for it too. Anything else? No. Okay, we'll go down this way first. Make that jump. I'll hold off though. This is going pretty smooth. Shit. Fuck. Shit. It's okay. Now. All right. I don't know why I'm looting. There's no point. Okay. Walking. Probably can't fall down that. So I don't feel confident about jumping down there. Oh, you got a big ass door. Can go up that ladder if I wanted to. Let's go up the ladder first. Got a slab. Oh, that's a good item to have. Prism stone, not ideal. That kind of implies that there's going to be some bullshit invisible platforms. Which I'm okay with missing out on. I don't want to deal with that. Yeah, we'll open up the big door now. Holy shit, that was a mistake. No, no, you stay back. You stay the fuck over there. Shit, normal crossbow bolts do like negative damage. Is that rolling now? Might be more of those enemies, it's okay. he gonna... Oh, what the fuck? That's something I wouldn't have expected. Shit, there's a bunch of those guys in here. I still have my fire bombs. Well, that does less damage than other shit. I don't know a different way of killing these guys. If I swing at them, it'll blow the barrel up. Is he guarding anything? No. Okay. Shit, I guess I'm going down this way. I'll just keep going. I'm locked in. Alright. Of course, door doesn't open from the other side. It's fine. Fog door. Okay, we got a couple things going on here. We'll rest. Why not? Okay, I'm just in this main area again. Go down that ladder, I can come over here. Is this elevator? How do I activate this shit? See that there's a door right there as well. Can't jump across it yet though. Okay. Let's go down this ladder then. Oh my god. Of course, right? Makes sense. fuck is up with these enemies? Okay, well, now that that's taken care of. This might be a whole entire thing. Oh shit! Percent is an entire thing. Oh my god, can I get an attack off, please? Nope, I can't. Cool with that, that's fine. Can you get me the fuck out of here? Okay, I'll take the death, you know what? I wasn't expecting to get fucking ambushed by a bunch of enemies, but it's fine. I'm guessing that soul will despawn too, so I won't be able to pick up the soul that fire enemy dropped, which is fucking really upsetting. See what these enemies do. I'm not killing them again. Oh, looks like it's still there. That's good. Literally like a half swing from there. Killing him. Whatever. I'll take the back-to-back deaths that was used. I was on a mission to kill all the extra enemies as quick as possible, and that didn't work. Didn't work at all. That's okay, it's completely fine. God, you stop. What the fuck? The lava this guy's chucking out is really causing some issues. Shit. There we go. Now that that's all taken care of, we can pick up our soul. These guys aren't really doing anything. I'm fine with that, and they can continue to do jack shit. Alright, now we're in a new area. Okay, everything looks good. Let's keep going. What the fuck? Oh, he's doing a lot. This guy's doing the most. I still didn't hit him. Okay, let's retreat. Okay, let's re-engage. I don't know how to hit this guy. Oh, just like that. Yeah, that'll work. What's next? Chest over there. See that? Am I supposed to jump to that? No. This doesn't seem right. What's the point of this platform then? You got me. Fuck off. That's not a hidden door. Really? Yeah, this is kind of a waste of time. Whatever. Go through the fog, go down there. Yeah, let's go down here. Oh, shit. It brings me to like a whole nother place. Just go through the fog. Yeah, okay. I need the iron scepter. Keep an eye out. Got another bonfire, that's nice. Oh shit, this area is massive. Okay. Let's see what's down here. What is the point of this area? There's nothing to interact with. Nothing at all. Fucking idiot. how I die? I couldn't even see that enemy. Fire is distorting my vision. Okay, whatever. We got 3 bonfires. We've progressed through this area quite a bit. Is this the newest bonfire I found? Yeah, because I went down in here. Okay. Let's go back out the other way. We're looking for a scepter. Came in right here. What is the timing on that? There you go. Easy. There's nothing else over here. Just this old chest. Oh wait, no, never mind. There's a lot more left here. Gotta go down. They cursing me? Is that you? Prefer if you stop that. That's risky. Is that you cursing me? Can you stop? Please? What's the point of this? How many times can you get cursed? Oh, what? Is this the same guy? No way to kill him. I have to probably interact with something down here. Okay. Guys, fucking stop. Okay. Alright. You got me. Drop my other souls in a different location. I don't care though. It's fine. I don't need any more levels. We're good. We're set. I'll go back up the other way. Is this guy gonna fucking invade me again? Prefer if he didn't. It's just a waste of time. No, I think we're good. These guys aren't cursing me. and let them fall to their death. That's cool. Fine with that. Alright, we made it down. And that's it for this area. Interesting. Majestic greatsword. That's it, that's all. No hidden anything down here. Okay. I'm alright with that, that's fine. Completely fine with that. Now I should probably hit the second bonfire. If I can find the shit. And go the other way. So I was going this way, right? Yeah. Now I'll go this way. Or I could go this way. No, I can't. The store's locked, right? Okay, it's fine, it's all great. Go up here. Oh no, this is how I got here. I thought there was another passage. Another path. Maybe up the ladder? Doesn't seem right though. Get the fuck out of the way. That's fine. No, this is just backtracking all the way back. I don't know. I thought there was another way to go, but maybe not. Could drop down there if I wanted. Okay. No, I was going the right way. I can't use this now. Oh, shit. Okay, well that answers that. Let's go to the other bonfire then. I thought I missed something, but guess not. From here, I went back that way. I haven't went this way yet. Or no, I died down here. Attack. Can I have a turn, please? Wow, I fucking hate these mages. I hate their mages. Oh shit. I better crab them in there, too. It's awesome. It's great. Okay, let's go. Oh, I didn't see it. Fuck. There we go, now we get the shortcut. Just straight line it, run through all the shit. Where the fuck's the boss? Let this be it, let this be the boss. Jesus. I should still have some charcoal left, right? Barely. Or pine resin. It's gonna be a waste of a human effigy for sure. I don't care. Watch this not be a boss. I'm so disappointed. Oh fuck. I had a feeling. Okay. It's an interesting attack. Oh shit, they got a lot of HP. And now one shots. Wow. Well, it still was a waste of a human effigy. I see that now. Holy shit. What the fuck? Okay, so that stays lit. Guessing I'm gonna have to light all of these. You gonna do the thing now? You good? No, he's not. So do they pick and choose when they want to do that, or do you have to light them on fire? Do I use my other weapon? I think it is. If that is the case. Okay. Hold on, boys. Wait 1 second. Okay, this shit is just not working the same. Did that work? Yeah. That was so close. Is there a point to doing that? To lighten these? Did light all of them, right? Yeah. Fuck's the invader. Must be down low, yeah, I see him. He's gonna ambush me, I don't want that. Don't know how I'm gonna hit him though. Let's try this. Now we can do this. Got that little secret item and then drop down on the invader. He two-shotted me. Okay, well, fuck. Shit, man. I'm gonna need to repair that weapon. Cause it looks like there's more of those braziers to light at the bottom, which is fucking perfect. Let's do that. Can't believe I haven't found a boss yet. Been in this DLC for almost an hour. Fuck, where's the shit, man? I'm losing it. There we go. Okay, no invader this time. That's nice. Second I said that. Poor guy. Get shit. All right then. See it. Oh wait, do I even need to? No, I don't need these guys. Is he gonna blow up or? Dying to these guys. Refuse. I guess I can close the door. I was forgetting you can open and close doors. They're connected. God, what the fuck? The last six didn't do that. Fucking where's the boss, man? Where's the boss? What am I doing? Wasting my time with this shit. Him back. Okay, that's the way forward. Good to know. There's nothing in those two. Just you in here. I'll let him come out. There's nothing in here. Okay. That's probably the scepter. Let's see if I can just grab it and leave. Oh, they're pissed about it. It looks like there's another way to go. Shit. Shit. They're very upset with me. is probably a mistake. I should. There's probably something else down here. It's okay. We're still in a good position. Hit by that. And it's a one shot. I just wanted to see what else was down there. That's all I wanted. Don't know what all this means. Check this out first, I guess. Of course, right? It takes you farther down. I've already been here. No, this is a different area. A second one spawned in. I dodged, what the fuck? Okay, now that's over. Let's do our looting. Let's grab all this shit. Tower key. That's very specific. I know exactly where that is used. Bullshit, man. Another one. Wrong. You done? You done? I'm done. We're all good here. I'm fine with that. Actually, I should full break this. Okay, we got all the items, right? We got the tower key, we got all of it. His AI broke or some shit, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Okay. Great. Does this tower key work on this? Wow, I'm nice and close. Yes, it does. Okay. Alright. Shit, we're still going down. Let's go off. Okay. Alright. This is nothing over here. Okay. Another bonfire. Alright, well, with that though, I'm gonna go ahead and end off the video right here. That's it. See ya.